Five, four, three, two, one, one.
Mic on, and I will.
Well, well, for the first time, ladies and gentlemen,
he's missed the cut.
For the first time, Spreaker fans,
do not get so close to me. I've got a funny feeling about you.
What?
I think you're batting for the other side.
Shut up, you fucking mug.
Seriously, think that you're fucking on a.
Hello there, Spreaker fans. All
one
over the world.
Ticket.
What?
One way ticket.
I'm trying to get this to the mic, you big fucking div. Welcome, Spreaker fans, to the Johnny and Russ show. In fact, this is Johnny and Russ.
Don't you play it now?
Ah, fuck off. I didn't know it.
Well, once, everybody knows it.
For the first time, I haven't played it.
Yeah.
In all the shows.
And I happen to know 300 new people listening to us tonight.
In that case, I'm playing it. What about this first?
Johnny Russell Show on Spreaker FM.
Huh?
Hi, I'm Johnny.
And I'm Russ.
Join us on the Johnny and Russ Show. Well, that's not on there, see?
Oh, I haven't got anything.
Oh, no, you haven't. Right, I haven't either.
Get your fat arse and do it yourself, you twat.
Oh, he's not very nice. Ah, there you go, see? That's the boy. Well done, son. Where do we get it here in the end?
Right, I've got no context over the jokes that are sent in to us, so don't complain to me about the jokes that are sent in to us.
I won't complain.
Okay, well, if anybody's going to complain, don't complain to me.
What racism and all that?
Well, no, I wouldn't read a racism one out, but this isn't a racism one, it's just a Jimmy Savile one.
Oh, dear.
Jimmy Savile's family have had the gravestone removed along with the flowers as a mark of respect. It just leaves a small hole and no bush around it. Just what he would have wanted. As I say, I have no control over these. I just read them out as they come in.
Well, I thought it was very good. Got a laugh, haven't you? Do you think, though, Russ, it's getting a little bit?
Oh, it's the story that just keeps giving, mate. Thank you. It's the story that just keeps giving.
Oh, son, it's getting ridiculous now, though. Well, what about they got a false one in, didn't they?
They what?
They got a false, you know, the bird was... She was fucking lying.
Who?
See that one?
No, what's that?
Yeah,
one?
False allegations. I've read a few.
Yeah, nice one, Gav. I incorporate that. You know what? You know who hasn't got done? And quite frankly, I think he should be done.
Wyman.
Well, without a shadow of a doubt. But you know, he was so open about it. Nobody said anything.
Oh, what's that one?
He was so yeah. She's 13. She was 13. But he said she was 13, but I didn't give it one. That's what he said. He waited till she was 16, then married her, and then gave her one. But the whole thing was different because her family knew, wasn't it? So that made it all right.
Yeah.
No thing into the family why they would let a 56.
Well, we all know why.
Yeah, because he had fucking dosh. But you know who hasn't been done in all of this? And I'm just taking Gavin's lead here because he sent me something.
Who? Well, Ron Edmonds.
No, he's not to paedophile, but. You know, to animals, really.
Ooh.
Well, Roddell. Roddell spent his life with his fucking arse hand up at a bird. Fisting a bird. Nothing said about that.
Did Roddell was a run?
Well, only with Emu. Depends how old Emu was, doesn't it?
See what I'm thinking, mate.
How'd you get on? Somebody's trying to get on. You're tapping in Johnny Sperling, then what?
The Johnny and Russ Show. With the Johnny and Russ Show. Who's that?
Georgia, a girl I work with today.
Well, hello.
She's a lovely girl. She's a lovely girl.
Is she good looking?
Huh?
Good looking?
She's a nice looking girl, isn't she?
Georgia!
She's not listening to you now.
What?
She can't get on, you tech. Didn't you hear what I just said? Fuck me, Reginald.
You're playing games, isn't
no,
you?
No, I'm not playing. I'm playing games with you, pal. Playing mind games with you.
Anyway. Russ.
Yes.
About Jimmy Savile.
Yes.
Our song's up for a foot. It's gone, isn't it?
It's
Sperling. Ben Sperling's friend. Can't see that anymore.
Well, what's it saying, it?
He's got Jimmy Savile's haircut.
Oh, yeah, you
can. Strange, fading lyrically. Could Jimmy Savile take that?
That's gone.
Gone.
That's gone for a Burton, Sam.
Fuck for that.
I just loved the headline in the Sunday Sport yesterday. Jimmy Savile had sex with corpses or something like that. And now they're investigating that he used to go around into morgues.
No.
Got it. Tell me when you're on. Well, you can't hear me. I bet I'll text that, actually.
So we're on now.
Now when she can hear us.
We're not going to hear, are you? Anyway.
What do you mean, I hear with me?
You mean he... You're telling me that he knocks around fucking morgues.
Well, that's what they're saying. That's what insinuating, that he was in a necrophilia as well.
No, we're all into that.
Well, I know you are. I know you are. I'm not far... The way it's going, I'm not far short of it.
I tell you what...
I'm still on the thing, if he's got a pulse, it's all right.
Yeah.
But I could change. I could swing. I could
relate to that.
One thing we can all agree on, he was one fucking horrible individual.
But listen, we all knew that anyway.
Yeah, but not to that extent, son. He's a one-man fucking... He's a one-man paedophile ring. But I'm surprised. I don't know where he got the time to do it all.
Well, here's my thing about it.
Is this your wacky theory?
Well, you know, yeah, he did an awful lot of stuff, didn't he? And to get all that in hold, fuck me, Reg.
Yeah, but I'll tell you, it don't sound like he was like 30 hours on the job, son. Sounds like it was a quick fiddle and... thank you very much.
I'm back. Who's that? I'm back.
Jason.
All right, Jace.
Listen, didn't even know you'd fucking been away.
No. Listen, a woman came on the telly. She went, well... I was walking down the corridor of BBC. And, I'd set the dressing room up for him, and I still can't get it out of my head. I walked into the dressing room, and there he was. He sat there, disgusting. And there was this girl on his knee. He had his hand up her skirt. I opened the door, he pulled his... He pulled his tongue out of her throat. And I'm thinking to myself, she must have been no more than 16 or 17. First of all, I'm thinking, fucking hell, well done, son. Second, I'm thinking, what are you disgusted with? The bird's of age, she's sitting on his lap.
Well, if she's away, it's all right.
I mean!
Yeah, but that's just one thing, isn't it? Although Jason says Jimmy is innocent. I don't think he's innocent, son.
I don't think he's innocent. But I do think they've gone a bit far with it. And the man can't talk for himself. You know, it's all very well when we're all coming out now. You know? For fuck's sake. It's all very well coming out now, doing it. He did.
That's why it's coming out now.
Why? Why did it come out then?
Because they were too scared. Have you ever been abused?
Well, but hang on a second.
Have you ever been abused? Probably, but have you ever been abused?
They had a good fortune. I'm joking, of course. No, I haven't been abused, but...
But just tell me,
yeah.
What if they'd come out when it happened, what 14-year-old...
What's that?
What 14-year-old? Who would you believe if a 14-year-old from a delinquent school come out and said that? Who would have believed?
But it's not all just the 14-year delinquents, is it? These aren't just I understand that. I do get that.
Oh yeah, I was sorry. Carry on.
Well, what?
I was christened my new DJ name. Which Georgia christened me is Russell the Hustle.
Russell the Hustle.
Russell the Hustle, yeah.
She can hear us now.
She's hearing, but she wants to go and watch Strictly Come Dancing.
It's not on tonight.